I've been doing this for like about 20 years and I'm seeing a lot of changes just in the past five. And it's totally new for me. This is the first new construction project that I've been on that is all green. Really started upping the efficiency of the houses in general. And they're building them so tight these days. That's the main reason for doing an HRV, because it will recirculate air through the house. It'll pull stale air out of the house and replace it with fresh air. And there's a heat exchanger that conditions the air using the air from the inside. So this is the HRV, hangs from these chains here. We have the springs to kind of cushion it, kind of dampers any vibrations or noises that might get transferred into the house. So in this thing, you will not hear it run at all. So if you want to look up here, what it's going to do is that's going to bring fresh air in, and then it's going to go over the heat exchanger and pre-warm that air, and that's going to provide fresh air back to the building. One of the things in what we do is mastic seal. This is mastic, it's pretty goopy stuff. You don't want to get it on your clothes because it's permanent. So that's one of the things we do to gain efficiency. Any point that air can get out gets sealed. So, and that's a standard that our company uses. You know, every job we do, every piece of ductwork we install is mastic sealed. No way for air to get in or out except for where it needs to go in or out.
Where we see these in the wall are the ones going to the downstairs level, to the main level. And we have one supply, one return on each level down below. So it can circulate the air down there too.
I like to go around it three or four times. So then the key to flex duct, when you strap this stuff, wherever you're terminating here, so the bottom of that pipe, you can feel the pipe is right there. You don't want to pull it tight like that because that's going to pinch it off. So you want to have a nice sweep to it so it comes up gradually into that. There's a lot to know. There really is. It's not something that you'll get into and a year later you're gonna know everything. It's not gonna be like that. I mean, you can go to school, which I think I'm all for, you know, going to school and learning about it as much as you can. But as soon as you can put that knowledge to use, that's when it really clicks.